display, and then we'll go ahead and go on up. We're about 386 feet. Doing about 27 miles an hour. I'm going to see if I can get behind these guys and just kind of keep an eye on them. Pretty bright sun out here today. Trims are set at about 3. So we've got a visitor up here from Florida. We've got a visitor from Canton, Akron area. That's about an hour north of us. We're going to go ahead and let the trims out a little bit. Kind of keep up with these guys. What about 31 now? About 570, 80, 580 feet. 33, 34 miles an hour. And we're going to go down here and go through the sprinkler. See if anybody does. Tom Rook over here in the gold and blue wing. .192 off the ground, 35 miles an hour. Alright, looks like we're heading over towards the KOA. Oh, head over here to the corn maze. .8 miles away from the LZ. Catch a little wash off of David's prop there. At the corn maze. And we're going over by the Coshocton Airport. We want to look around and make sure we're not seeing any aircraft. 430 feet, 21 miles an hour. It's going into the wind. Full trims all the way in. Just going to climb out. Flying for about 25 minutes, about 7 miles away. Miles an hour, 377 feet in the air. Let's see if we can get everybody together here and then start heading back towards the LZ. Miles an hour, 2,780 feet. We don't want to stay, it's about, been flying for about 30 minutes. We've got one of our pilots here that has about an hour time to fly, so we want to make sure we get back within an hour for him. We're going to let the trims out a little bit, out to 3. About 129 feet, 130, doing about 27 miles an hour. We're behind John in his McNamara Charger, flying a bullet, or a fresh breeze bullet, I think it is called, or a B-1 stealth bomber. Is anybody going to go through the sprayer? Tom's right on top of the grass, or the corn. A lot cooler down here, this water spraying. You can feel the cool water coming off of it. Got the soybeans underneath us, and then we're going to move in here to the corn. Doing about 30 miles an hour, about 50 feet off the ground. Everybody's still together. We're doing a really good job. Everybody's having a good time out here in West Lafayette, Ohio. Temperatures in the 80s, high 80s. Started off at 90. It's cooled down a little bit. Skies are really smooth, blue skies, a little bit of haze, but looking really good.
Okay.